What's up, guys? I'm checking out Eric Gable. This one's titled Process of Elimination, requested by Cornelia Taylor on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Haven't heard this one before. That being said, let's check it out. Eric Gable, Process of Elimination. Is this... I'm assuming this is hip-hop. Maybe not. Oh, sounds like it. Okay, it's like an R&B. What is that sample? I want to say that's an MJ song that is sampling. I'm not sure though. Hold up, real quick. And mind you, if you don't care for the whole sample thing, definitely feel free to skip ahead 20 seconds. Boom, be back in it. All right, Eric Gable, Process of Elimination sample. I just gotta know. Oh, it's Marvin Gaye. T plays it cool, huh? Interesting. Have I heard? I think I did hear that one, but I haven't heard it in a while. Yeah, I did do that one. Huh, I'm gonna have to re-listen to that. But yeah, this is fire already, man. Loving it.
Together. Your body flip. Check one, check two, check.
TJDirtyOld.blogspot.com. Yo, that was fire, man. That was pure fire right there. Definitely enjoyed that. I have to add that to the playlist for sure. Just a jammer R&B song, straight up. And, you know, with a little bit, just a little bit of hip-hop flavoring in there. So, yeah, that was amazing. Also, I'm not sure how much of a, you know, sample that was, like how effectively they used that. But after I re-listened to that Marvin Gaye song, I'm definitely going to see, you know, if it was like more of a, or how dependent it was on that sample. But yo, that sounded amazing, and I really enjoyed it. But if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.